Hello everyone. Here we are coming up on Wando Terminal, which is the largest of the ports in the Charleston, South Carolina area. It can handle three of the giant super container ships. There's two of them right there today. So first of all, in the front position, we have the Hyundai Drive, 140,000 tons. Which is just about 20% smaller than the largest container vessel on Earth, and quite a bit larger than a US aircraft carrier, over 1,000 feet long, 160 feet wide. Coming up next here is the Hamburg Bay, coming in at 70,000 tons full load. So half as big as the Hyundai Drive, but still as big as a late World War II battleship. So these are big boys here. Those cranes there are over 200 feet tall. Here's a good spot just to watch some of the ground traffic that has to keep going so they can keep up with the crane work. So it looks like the Hamburg Bay is being unloaded right now, and the Hyundai Drive is being loaded. You can see they're dredging right next to the Hyundai Drive here. They've got to keep these channels much deeper now with these gigantic cargo ships coming in and out. Here's a nice view of one of the cranes operating. Well, it's a beautiful day and we're in a really nice area, so let's take a little bit of a look around. This is Hobcaw Creek, right at the point where it feeds into Wando River. The Wando River is where the Wando Terminal is, right there at the corner. Nice marina up ahead, and also some people anchored out in the creek. So on the left side here is the town of Mount Pleasant, the edge of it. And now we're coming up on the Wando River again, with Daniel Island straight ahead. And of course, there's the iconic Cooper River Bridge in the distance, with Mount Pleasant on the left and the upper part of downtown Charleston on the right. And you can see off to the right where the Cooper River and the Wando River split. And on the left side of the bridge, you can just barely make out the Yorktown behind it. Thanks for watching, everybody.